When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you.
It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small.
Shannon Martin, better known at Camp as Baby, and I have had the pleasure and honor of being the camp director since 2006. Camp is really the most magical place that I know of, where all the kids get to be kids. We get to see them conquer huge goals like climbing a rock wall, swimming, doing archery, and trying tons of new challenges in a really supportive and fun place.
Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth.
I'm a tall tree, oh, I am a swift wind, sweeping the country. I am a river, down in the valley, oh, I am a vision, and I can see clearly. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it. I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope. When my back's against the ropes, I can feel it. I'm the world's greatest.
It has been another literally magical 2 weeks. We are so grateful to so many people that help us take care of these beautiful children here at Camp Cartwheel. We're grateful to Brett Torino and the Torino Ranch for allowing us to be here again. And we're grateful for the opportunity we have to serve these children. We learn so many lessons from them. And these children teach us every day what dignity and love is really all about. But you know, to do something this major takes a village, and we're so very grateful for our camp directors.
I actually have the greatest job up here, I think, because I just get to come up here and watch the kids have fun and the counselors do their magic.
MedShed people.
Go MedShed!
And I think most of all, we want to thank you, the parents, for allowing us to have your children for these 2 weeks. And tonight, as we are at this beautiful gala, we would ask you to be generous and sponsor a child to come to Camp Cartwheel. $250 sponsors a child to camp. So if you feel it in your hearts to be able to help us tonight, we would invite you to do so. And thank you so very much for being here with us this evening.
For you to climb, all you have to do is have some climbing faith.
Believe it when you pray,
and then you
There comes a time when we heed a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying, oh, when it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of all. We can't go on pretending day by day that someone somewhere will soon make a change.
We all are part of God's great big family,
and the truth, you know, love is all we need.